you are building a new internet product in India, you should actually build it mobile first, and maybe only mobile, right? Because, you know, let's fast forward to 2015, okay? By end of 2015, we have 300 million users. 200 million of them will only have a mobile device. Of the remaining 150 million will also have a mobile device. 250 million or 300 million will have mobile. Really, that's no mobile, right?
So what, is the market ready for that? I don't see it.
No, the innovation now, market is not ready, you know, because, by the way, you know, everything, you know, last year we had 50 million users. So, you know, businesses and people move, don't respond as fast as technology. Right? Technology just move, boom, it's gone, right? So look, I think in India, my view is, like, India will have probably among the most interesting mobile-first products that are built here. Mobile-first, you know, applications, products, businesses that are built here. But for that, you know, we have to have entrepreneurs step up and go and...
Have you seen any signs of that coming up?
I think it's still early, but we'll start seeing that.
Because what I've seen is that, you know, old world internet companies struggling to make it mobile.
No, so look, I think so absolutely. You know, so, you know, it's like, again, right? Remember, you have to also keep in mind that internet going to mobile internet is like a disruption. Anytime there's a disruption, the existing leading player will first say no. Then they'll say, block it, they can't block this, but they, what they'll say, it's okay. They'll try, maybe it's a, in this case it'll be ignore, try a little bit, and then embrace. But the way they will embrace is when somebody else comes and starts doing it. Right? That's when they'll start embracing. So I think what we'll see, actually, even in some of the existing spaces, right? Where you have large companies that have been travel, jobs,
management.
No, meaning what we'll see is there might be new startups that come up and build amazing products. Then they'll sort of say, oh, what's happening?